I wanted to make a dramatic entrance. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Wow, working. How's everyone doing? What's up? I'm actually really, really tired. Someone just sent me a YouTube link. That's weird. All right, slay, yes. Should we do another entrance? Oh no, the light was blocking it. Oh my God, you couldn't even see it all. Damn it. Oh my God. We're restarting this. Yes. That was fun. I decided just to be extra. Oh shit, my phone's, I have it plugged in. I didn't plug it into the wall. Oops. My fault. That was my fault. Okay. Turn this bitch around. Loosen this up so I can turn thing over here. Come on. This is so much better on my phone, let me tell you what. Righty tighty, lefty loosey. You think after 26 years I would have known it? What the fuck is this? Holy shit. That was way too much effort than what was needed. Sorry, but I'm so sorry about that, but now I want to pull this. Oh! Oh, this thing. Rewind again? Again? I just realized I needed to do this on my iPad. Cause that, whatever. I'm over it. We'll figure this out. But look, I have a different wheel for you guys tonight. Yes, yes. Okay, so for the 30 people who are watching right now, I'm gonna change a filter because I feel like being extra glamour. No. Dream, no, too extra. Dance party. Oh my gosh, I should have turned that on and then done the Beyonce. We'll do that as an outro. I actually kind of liked the glamour one a little bit. Yes. So for you guys who have been watching over the last few days, I decided to do a t-shirt giveaway. Example numero uno is this one, the Bingo King. I'm still getting acclimated to Teespring. Apparently they have certain times, I must have selected where the shirt was only available for a certain amount of time instead of renewing the campaign. So that is my fault. So I need to put two more shirts back up there. I really do apologize for that. Because this one fell off, and this one, can you guys see the design on this? This came out perfect. It's actually I love it. And then I'll show you my, well, let me go grab my other two. Be right back. I'm gonna grab the other two shirts to show you guys the example. I wonder if this will turn around now. It does, yes. Because then, damn, the fucking light is in the way again. So this is the first one. I love this little stand thing I bought. This one is actually, I think this one is like a couple dollars more expensive because I got the Ultra Premium instead of the Premium. I guess I noticed the difference now, so I'm just gonna do all of these ones going forward. But then the other one is, and yes, I'm taking my shirt off. It's not like it's not the first time I haven't done it on any of my streams. And then this one, I love this one, Sizzle It. Yes, I did not sizzle it last night. After our live stream ended, I did really, really bad. Yeah, not good. No bueno. No bueno. So I really like this one, and this one has the Bingo King on the back too, which is kind of nice. But I love this one. And then the other one I have, I'm still waiting on Messica and a sweatshirt, and it's because of the campaign. Oh, I must have put cologne on this one. This one smells really good. This is actually probably, oh, look at that. Isn't that hot with the little crown and the little thing in the bingo? Yes. Boob cam. I don't have as big as boobs as I did, was it 2018? When I was going really hard and working out in 2016, I mean, you guys don't even, you have no idea. Like, I'm in the worst shape I've ever been in. I will find a picture of like my upper, like all this, and you won't even think it's me. My chests were bigger than some women's. I'm not being rude, I'm just, the truth. Okay, so the people that I have so far that are entered in the contest, and then we're gonna spin the little wheel, but you have to give me just a second. If you entered because of you did a PayPal, a super chat through PayPal, oh, that's okay. It doesn't have a number or anything on it, right? Courtney? It just says, what does it say? Oak Crossing Apartments? That's fine, I don't care. I have this fun wheel that we're gonna use. I was gonna use that wheel, but that's just too much work. Yeah, that's fine. As I don't care. So, I totally do not have anything set up on this. I am so sorry. I'm gonna have to run and get my laptop in my bedroom because I'm gonna log into Facebook and PayPal because it is 9:17. I'm gonna give anybody else who wants to participate in winning a Bingo King or Kiki slot shirt, I'm giving away two shirts tonight. You essentially get to pick. I mean, you can have a Kiki slot one, you can have a Bingo King one, you can have the Messica one, which I'm gonna wear every day this summer. It doesn't make a difference. To enter is just a $2 entry via PayPal or Facebook or Snapchat. And then I also get to read a page out of Dear Asshole for you, which is fucking hilarious. Oh my God. The one that we did last night was the funniest one yet. And then I will write your name on one of these, and then I'm gonna mail it out to you. And some of them are going to have something special in them because you guys know I love you. Let me go grab my laptop. I'll be right back. I am so sorry. Give me 10 seconds. Don't time me, bitches. I'm back. All right, let me get logged in my laptop here. Every time you leave, we need another grand entrance. Again, I guess. Let me get logged in here. Not Hangouts. I don't know why Hangouts is coming up. Like a million tabs open. Why is this saying low battery? It's plugged in, isn't it? That's so weird. I lowered the, I'm gonna turn on my selfie light. What the fuck am I gonna put on this bitch? Aha! Oh, I need to turn that light around too. Let me log into PayPal and get over to Facebook because I'm not on Facebook right now. You still have time to enter. I am drawing at 9:30. I have some stuff I have to do tonight. I am going to meet with my marketing guru to order some fun stuff. So let's see here. No, I don't want to install updates. Remind me tomorrow. Oh, an entrance. I need to give you guys another entrance. Who wants another entrance? It's a glowing light. It is actually a selfie light that goes right onto your phone, like such, and then it gives you perfect. Oh, thank you, Courtney D. Want to get on the action? Oh, did you not post the right link? Danza Kuduro? Honey, that's not right either. There's no space in between the Bingo King. I want another entrance. You don't have to yell at me. Don't be so loud, honey. There's no need for that. Okay, 9 minutes left. And then we are drawing for two shirts. It's funny, where we are, which is absolutely okay with me, where we are at now, that I've done off of this, it's essentially going to, it's gonna pay for the shirts and shipping. So thank you, that's awesome. I was not expecting that. Oh my God, is it lagging again? God, son of a. I really am over this. Really over this YouTube app shit lately. It's not lagging for you guys. It's lagging for me. It's really bad. That is so weird. Yeah, it's lagging so bad. Hold on, I have to message somebody. So if you want to enter, you still have a few minutes to enter. The link is in there for the PayPal, $2 minimum. Plus, you will get to have an excerpt read out of, where's the book at? I am a hot mess out of Dear Asshole. Now I've got that damn song stuck in my head. Well, that's good. Oh, hello, Gabby. Hello, Slotting Around, and Carolyn, and Candace, and Sherry, and Eric Stevenson. How are you? Oh, thank you so much for sharing the link. Eric is one of our Patreon supporters who is going to be in Vegas in May. How exciting. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, I've got a surprise. I've got, oh, hello, Jennifer B. I have got a fun surprise that I can't announce yet. But it is for the different tiers in Patreon. It's gonna be pretty freaking cool. So I have gonna be working out details on that tonight. It's gonna be cool. So feel like a VIP via Patreon. So, yeah. Very exciting. Oh, Candace just sent a $5 PayPal super chat. Dragon Slayer, girl, you're in. Well, I mean, you're already in. Thank you so much. You get to get another Dear Asshole. What number would you like, dear? I'm so sorry. I missed probably some of the chats. Okay, just sent you another. Yes, thank you so much. I'm excited and hoping to win. Hi, Jennifer, my love. Can't wait to buy shirts. I want to buy Sizzling 777 and Kiki Slots. Can't tonight, though, crying at stupid work. Oh, my goodness. I am so sorry. Not supposed to be on phone, frowned upon in this establishment. Oh, I'm so sorry. I cry at work sometimes, too, so. Actually, no. I take that back. I have not... The last time I cried at work, it was like 3 years ago, and I got into it with my old boss and I were friends. We still talk. We actually texted the other day, and we got into it about something, and it was in our office, and we exchanged some words, and I started like crying, and I walked out. I walked out and went to my car, and I called Christina up. Balling. And Kiki to the rescue. She calmed me down, told me to go back inside and help me out. So praise Kiki. She saved me from the unemployment line. Hello, Banzai. Oh, thank you so much, Eric. Why not another for me? You are in again. Yes. You have 3 minutes, then I am spinning the wheel. Facebook or the link in PayPal. I'm sure my lovely, lovely moderators will post it. And then you have a chance to win your t-shirt of choice. What did it say? You should have cried when they denied your vacay time. Oh, I want number 15. I'm sorry. But let me make sure number 15 isn't taken. Where's my book? There's my book. 15 is not taken. I gotta make sure I write down the numbers because then I know who's getting what. Okay, number 15. Oh, Eric Stevenson, which number would you like as well? Oh, Candace, you just picked my favorite one. That, oh my gosh, yes. I'm actually mad I gotta give this one to you. I'm gonna send this to you. But this is my favorite one out of this entire book. I can't believe someone finally picked it. I'm so glad it's you. Okay, this one's Candace. I haven't read this. I'm gonna read this after, I just got a notification. I'm feeling like I missed somebody. Refresh. Oh, we just got two more. We got Emily and Courtney. Fabulous. Well, I'm gonna put those in here. Courtney D. Thank you. Okay. So, Eric Stevenson said 88. We're going to close in just another minute. I think number 88 actually might be gone. Oh, no. Number 87's gone, but number 88 is not gone. Yours is actually a really good one too. I'm almost there, right here. Oh, and let's get this. Charles, you are in the drawing. Be sure to stay just another minute. This is Eric. I need to write that down. I need an assistant. Is what I need. Emily, I'm assuming you're Emily Norman and you want number 72. 72 was actually already taken by Payline Slot Channel. So I do apologize. Courtney wants 41. 41 is available. This is another, you guys are actually picking like the best ones. Oddly, actually. This is actually a really good one too. Okay. Emily's, wait a second. Which number is this one? Who was number four? Oh, Emily was number 41. Oh no, Courtney D's 41. Shit. I am so confused. Okay. My ADD, my ADD medication is wearing off. Okay, so Courtney is number 41. That's why I write in pencil, because I'm a hot mess. We all know that hot messes use pencils, but stay tuned. We are doing the drawing here in just a second. Okay, Courtney D. Emily is 40. I don't know this one, but we're gonna read it. There's quite a few of these, actually, I have not read, and it's funny, the numbers that you guys have been picking are, like, some of my favorites. two of my favorites have been picked. Candace picked it, and Eric Stevenson picked it. Okay, so let's go ahead. I'm gonna make sure everybody's entered. Okay, so who wants to be my assistant for just 1 minute? Who wants to be my assistant? Oh, I just, if it stops recording, I think I just got one through Snapchat. Yes, Lucinda. And Eric, thank you. Don't leave, guys. Do not leave. I'm not ending. No, you should not leave. Oh, hello, Baloney. Oh my gosh, we dropped 10 people. I said not to leave. I literally said something came through on Snapchat. Did somebody send one through Snapchat? Fuck off, Charles. Okay, so I'm gonna go through and read on my book the names, and we're gonna make sure that they're on the wheel, okay? So if somebody... Alvia just did it. Okay. Alvia is the last one to do it. Let me get her added in here. Then we got to spin because I've got to get going, actually. I might take you guys live with me. Thank you so much, love. Now I got to write it down in here. What number would you like? Chicago or bust? Yes, I am leaving on the Amtrak at 7:33 tomorrow a.m. And I'm going to be there till Monday in Chicago. I won't have my car, so I mean, there's gonna be no casinos, so no casino trips, sadly. So, yes, we need an answer, and then we can spin the wheel, and then I'll read those, and then we'll announce the two winners. Are you going to Great America again? Where? Are you talking to me, Charles? Okay. So, Lucinda and Eric, thank you for volunteering. Here we go. I have got Six Flags. No. Ha, 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 ha. Okay, I've got Jen Barista, Baloney, Courtney D, Mike R, I wrote Candace, but it's Dragon Slayer. Carolyn Cage. Oh, that's what the thing was. That's what the notification was. Thank you, Carolyn King. She just pledged $5 on Patreon, which gets you an entry. Now I gotta write her. I'm gonna write her down too. Which number would you like, Carolyn? Where's my damn pencil? It's Carolyn King. Thank you. Carolyn, please send me the email that you use on Facebook on Patreon. What did Avia say? 5 or 30? I believe 30 is available. Not read this one either, but I bet you it's good. I went right past it earlier. Yeah, I did. I did refide. Thank you so much, Carolyn. That's awesome. Okay, this one is. That's weird. That was really weird. Carolyn was number 77. Dixie Chick Slocks already picked 77. Geez, people, why are you wearing shirts? Have I ever told you guys that my apartment is haunted? Nobody is here with me. And you guys, did you guys hear that? Yeah. All kinds of weird stuff like that happens all the time. There'll be like, in certain corners, there will be like this, like tapping and stuff. I swear to God, Wednesday night, I went to go vacuum my floor in the kitchen. And so I put the vacuum over and I turned around and plugged it in. And so I turned around and I went to go push the start button. All of a sudden, it sounded, my heart, I thought I was literally gonna have a heart attack. I'm not even joking about this. It sounded like somebody had jumped right behind me. Like, think of like a 300 pound muscle hunk, like jumping right behind you and you like just feeling that energy. And then I turned around and there was nothing there. I was so scared. I like was like, what the fuck? Lights will turn off, doors will open all the time here. They will be closed when I know I open them. Oh yeah, it really likes my microwave light underneath. It likes it as the nightlight setting. So like, it has three settings on it. I can turn on bright, nightlight, and off. It will be off. It will be off. And I'll wake up and sometimes it'll be set on the nightlight setting. So, I mean, that's whatever. Get the hell out. You wanna know something weird? The first night, I am moving soon. The first night I stayed here, the very first night, I felt like the weirdest and uncomfortable feeling ever. And it was, and you know, I've just kind of gotten used to it. Okay, so hold on 1 second. It is closed. So let's start over. I'm not adding anyone else because I need my two assistants to go through here. I have got Jen Barista. Is someone writing this down, por favor, to help me with this? Thank you so much if you are. Oh my God. Yeah, it's just, you guys hear that? That's my laundry room, whatever. So I've got
Number one, Jen Barista. Baloney. Courtney D. Mike R. Candace, aka Dragon Slayer. Charles, hashtag Paylines. Sherry Anthony Quails. Susan Kinnear. Michelle Dixie Chick. Eric Stevenson. Avila Avia. Jen Barista Girl. Candace Dragonslayer. Jen Barista Girl. Eric Stevenson. Candace Dragonslayer. Eric Stevenson. Emily Norman. Courtney D. Avia. And Carolyn King. Okay. So, and then I'm going to count these two. One, two. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. So there should be 21. Oh, coincidentally, there is 21 spaces on that damn color wheel. And then I'm going to make sure I have them all listed here. Barista Slot Girl, Baloney, Courtney D, Mike R, Dragon Slayer, Paylines, Sherry Anthony Quails, Susan Kinnear, Dixie Chick Slots, Eric Stevenson, Avia Avila, Jen Jen, Dragon Slayer. God. Where was I at? Jen Jen, Eric Stevenson, Dragon Slayer, Eric Stevenson, Emily Norman, Courtney D, and Avia Avila. Oh, Carolyn King, shit. I mean, shoot. All right. So, did you sign up for, did you just sign up on, Patreon? Oh, yes, you are one of my, yes, thank you. It's for new Patreon members. I had my existing Patreon member giveaway the other day. I really do apologize. Who won that? Jesse Manzingo, Kimberly Martin, and Mike Reef won those. So, okay, we are good to go. Let's spin this shit. Who's excited? Before we do this, if you guys are a part of my Patreon, hashtag the Bingo Kings, what should we say? Bingo, comment bingo. That will be fun while I get this thing set up. Oh, it's so much fun. You get to get the color stream. This app cost me like $3. Yes. Yes. Shit, I don't want to do that. Does this have sound, right? I'm guessing this has sound. Please tell me this has sound. Okay, I'm not, this isn't the one. I'm gonna just do, practice spin. Look at this, bingo, bingo, bingo. Bingo, bingo. Charles, yeah, are you part of my Patreon, Charles? You aren't in my group. Yes. No. Wait, what? Oh, how fun is that? Okay, so. Oh my God. I get to actually spin. I don't even have to push that. Yes. Look at this. So let's start it on. I'm gonna start it on. I don't know who I wanna start it on. I'm gonna start on Carolyn King. She is the last person to join the Patreon group. Hello, STL. Look how fun this... Damn selfie shit. Now it's too bright. You guys can't see it. Can you guys see it now? Oh, that's perfect. Okay, so this is for the first Let the Ghost Spin. Let's do this. The first winner is... Oh, yes! Look who that... That is Carolyn King. Thank you, Carolyn. She just joined Patreon like 10 minutes ago. That is so coincidental. That it landed on her, and that's where I put it as well. I hope that when I push it, it doesn't like do the same one. I'm gonna test it. She won. Yeah, nope, it's random. It went to somebody different that time. Okay, thank you so much. Congratulations, Carolyn. I'm gonna put a. Oh, I forgot to take her out. I don't know what I'm doing. What a hot mess. Congratulations, Carolyn. Carolyn, I will... oh my God, I just realized that, you guys. That is so funny. Her last name is King. That is actually really cool. All right. So Carolyn is removed. Let's go on to our next winner. How exciting is this? I wish I almost could turn it. I wonder, is my thing set not to turn? And I am the king of my house. Yes. All right. Next one. This one is going to start on Barista Slot Girl this time. I didn't say that. All right. So we're going to spin this one. Are you guys ready? Can you guys see it? I want to make sure you guys see it clear. The next winner of the shirt is... Courtney D. Yes. I need to write these down so I don't forget. How awesome is that? Because guess what? Courtney, you are actually, girl, you are lucky, aren't you? Because you won, I think you won a $100 gift card too on our channel. Look at you. Get it, girl. Okay, Carolyn King and Courtney D. How awesome is that? How awesome is that, you guys? Yes. Now let me go ahead and read some of these. Please stick around. Trust me, you will thank me because this shit is hilarious. Let's go ahead and read. Let's read this one first. This one is Emily Norman's. Was this wheel approved by the Indiana Gaming Commission? Are your slot machines approved by the Gaming Commission? Okay, this one's Emily. Dear asshole sports fanatic, sit down and watch the game instead of foaming at the mouth like a rabid maniac every time your team fumbles the ball. Newsflash! The players can't hear your stupid coaching advice, so shut the hell up and save us all the aggravation. If you want to do something productive, go strip off some of that team apparel. You're covered in more tacky embroidery than my grandmother's favorite quilt. Save your useless statistics, too. If I wanted to hear boring stories about people getting to third base, I'd go hang out at your college fraternity. Rah, rah, sis boomba. P.S. They'll never get a championship ring.
That one actually wasn't that bad. That was good. Where did all of my envelopes with the ones from the other day go? Seriously, Eric? Really? Oh, I really don't know where they're at. Actually.
Wow. Oh my God, I'm such a mess. You guys know where I was keeping track of who had what. Hot Mess Express. Okay. Let's do my favorite one. This one's is Candace. Dear asshole with the holiday decorations up all year. So excited to read this. It's the 12 days of Christmas, not the 12 months of Christmas. So get that obnoxious blinking Santa off your roof. It's spring. Your wreath died weeks ago, and your manger's been taken over by a family of raccoons. One can only hope that baby Jesus had his rabies shot. And while you're at it, take down those glittery ornaments and faux icicle lights. This time of a year, the only thing that should be boldly sparkling in the night are groups of fabulous gay men on their way to a on their way to the club. Thanks much. P.S. There's a rose bush growing out of Frosty's ass. That's my favorite one. Ah, I've actually used that line. The only thing that should be sparkling that much are groups of fabulous gay men on their way to the club. That is literally the best thing ever. That is yours, Candace. You have another, a couple other ones too. I'm just gonna send it on one and all in one envelope. Let's read this one. This one is LVS. Dear asshole who won't stop for directions. Just admit it, we're lost. We've been driving around in circles for so long that I'm starting to feel dizzy. I now know these streets better than my own neighborhood. And we've cruised by that bank so many times, the employees probably think we're planning a robbery. I actually have a life outside this vehicle, so stop being such a stubborn asshole and pull into a gas station and ask for directions. And while you're at it, buy me a soda. All that gasping and fear for my life while driving through that last ghetto made my mouth a little dry. Yours, P.S. I could have crawled there faster than this. She must not be getting any good dick. Okay. Next one. This one is for Eric S. Oh, hi, honey. Hi, barista. Dear asshole who cut me in line. Oh, this is my favorite one. I want to read that one last. I'm going to read this one next by Courtney D. Dear constantly cheery asshole, you're not spreading joy. You're making us want to kill ourselves with your forced positivity and your phony permagrin.
Message received. You love life and you shit Technicolor rainbows. Now hop into a crack pot and simmer down because you're at a 10 and we need you at a 4. You're acting deranged, doodling smiling faces on everything and skipping around like a hyperactive child who just overdosed on pixie sticks. Life isn't that grand all the time, so put your unicorn pillowcases in storage and join the rest of us in the real world. Regretfully, P.S., ease off the red pills. What pills are red? And this. What upper is red? Is that Ritalin or something? I don't know. I've never taken Ritalin. Did you read the Lotto line, asshole, yet? Sudafed is red. Did you read the Lotto line, asshole, yet? I have not. Have I read the one from the Lotto line? No, I haven't. But this one is actually one of my favorites. Dear asshole who cut me in line. This, I'm telling you what, this is like, you don't want to cut in front of line with me. You need to be patient. That's not me reading this. This is me being an asshole. Actually, no, that's just me being a decent person. I was under the assumption we all learned the fundamentals of line mechanics when we were in kindergarten. Here's how it works. First come, first served. I've been standing here for what feels like an eternity, and I'll be damned if I'm going to let a schmuck like you mosey in front of me like you own the place. It ain't happening. I put in my time, and cutsies aren't cool. Oh, and don't try pulling that I'm with them maneuver either. I can tell by your footwear you guys wouldn't hang in the same circles. Buzz off. P.S. Take one more step and you'll lose a limb. Yes. So if you guys are just joining, thank you to everybody who has joined Patreon in the past few days, who has done PayPal super chats since I can't on my real channel because, you know, I'm shut down. What else was I gonna say? Our winners tonight again. My medication is wearing off. Oof, I'm starting to get a little bit hyper and can't focus. Carolyn King and Courtney D won our shirts. So I'll get information on that. And then I will also, if you guys, please listen up, please, because it will save me so much time. If you were one of the people who did donate and gave a PayPal or the couple who joined the Patreon or sent something on Snapchat or sent something on Facebook, please email me your mailing address, so then I can mail you out your little excerpt, your little tear out for the Dear Asshole. And certain ones are gonna have something special in it. Yes. Please email me, and if one of my my moderators can put this in in the email form, go ahead and email it to, I believe my Bingo King email is thebingoking69@gmail.com, but I want to double check on that. Let me just go to Gmail real quick. is the drop thingy. Oh shit, what's my password to that? I have no idea what my password is to that. Okay, don't send it to that one because I don't know my password. Send it to the ENEWB61892@gmail.com. If somebody could please, please post that. I'm on my iPhone or I would. Oh, shoot. Wait, I'm on my computer. I can just go to my own live stream. Ha ha. The blonde must be coming out. It's not summertime yet. Then it gets blonde. Thank you, Charles. Yes. If you were one who donated and I read your excerpt, please, please send me the address so then I can send you your dear asshole. And obviously your address is completely confidential. I would never give any of that information out. You guys know I work in banking. I know confidentiality like the back of my hand. Give me just 1 second. I want to make sure that I really do have those. All of those from the other night. Oh, thank you, Charles. How sweet of you. Thank you. You just sent, Charles just sent a $10 PayPal super chat. So, Charles, let me read something for you. Do you want, I know Alicia earlier had mentioned something about the lottery one. There is a lottery ticket. Oh, Alicia Wilcox just did the $2. I'm guessing she wants the lottery ticket one. Thank you, guys. So kind of you. Let me find the lottery ticket one. So, no, Paylines, give me a number and I'm going to read the dear asshole for you. And thank you, Alicia, as well. This is my mom's. What one is? Oh, God, 27. Okay. I'll read yours, Charles. Charles, yours is Dear Asshole Landlord. Aha, yes. Thank you. All right. Dear Asshole Landlord, congratulations on officially achieving slumlord status with this place. Because it's a total shit hole. The paint is peeling, the window's not open, and the furnace is smoking more than the cast of Mad Men. Does someone need to die? I'm trying to act like a teenage girl, sorry. Did someone need to die an asbestos-related death before I even return a phone call? If you're not gonna call me back, at least tell me who I have to fuck around here for a hot shower. The water is freezing. I'm trying to freshen up before work, not reduce a deadly fever. Miserably yours. P.S. Doorknobs are not a luxury. I wasn't trying to read it gay. I was trying to read it, read it like I was a 14-year-old girl. Which, I guess, gay guys are a lot like a 14-year-old girl. Oh, Alicia. Oh, which one did you want, Alicia, again, girl? You want the lotto one, I'm assuming? I gotta find that one. Yes, the person who holds up the line. Wait. Oh, yeah. That's what it is. I have to
find it. I know I've read it myself. Oh my God, where is it? I'm so sorry. I'm finding it. I'm trying to find it. I cannot find it. Wow, really, Eric? What the? Oh, I found it. Okay. What info do you need from me for that shirt? Okay, so please go to the website and pick out one of the t-shirts, the size, the color, and address, and please email it. Yes, I do have to, go meet someone. I am cutting this after this one, as soon as I find it. Yeah, it's 59. All right, and then this is the last one. Okay, this is good. And he will be live with you later. How did you know it was a he? Okay. Dear Lotto Plane Asshole holding up the line, shouldn't you have came prepared with your magical winning picks instead of standing there at the machine mumbling random number sequences like some Rain Man with a gambling problem? Here, I have some numbers for you. 411. Dial them and get a clue because you aren't gonna win. And while you're at it, take your little scratch-off tickets and move your ass to the back of the line. I'll be damned if I'm going to stand here twiddling my thumbs for 15 minutes while you're feverishly trying to match up 3 jewel treasure boxes. Jackpot! P.S. Just buy a quick pick and get out of my face already. There you go, Alicia. Yes! That's actually a really good one, too. Alicia, I will send this to you. Just please email me the address, and I'm sending these, and certain people are gonna get something special. It's Alicia. Give me a second, guys. Give me like 1 second, I promise, just 1 second. Oh my God, I literally cannot find those. What the hell happened to them? How is this happening? Oh my God, I found them. I forgot I put them. Yes, thank you to everybody who joined Patreon and sent money via PayPal and Facebook. You guys are all so awesome. I found them because I have my little things that I seal my envelopes with, my crowns and my address from HRC, not Hillary Rodham Clinton, the Human Rights Campaign. I donate to them, so they send me little things with my address on it for a return label. So, okay. Thank you guys so, so much. I love you all. Congratulations to the 2 winners tonight. Carolyn King, coincidentally, King won, and Courtney D, which that girl, we are definitely playing at least one high stake machine together in Vegas. Girl, you have won, I think, the wheel more than once. You won one of the shirts tonight. Did I say, well, Carolyn, Are you coming in May as well? I met Courtney. Too many C's. Courtney D, I am lucky. Yes, I love hearing that. I love hearing that. So awesome, guys. Thank you so much. Person's messaging me again and again, again and again and again. Too many C's, need more D's. Yeah, you can never have enough D's. All right, love you guys. Thank you for joining. Bye.